Aquaman.
Hi, in this video, I'll show you how to braid rope braids side cornrows in 5-strand braid. Start by creating the rectangle part line on the side. Put the rest of the hair away. Separate the rectangle in 3 equal pieces. Take one of the 3 sections. Take a small piece of hair and separate it in 2 pieces like this. Then, twist the left strand left and spin strands around each other to the right. Add hair below. Twist left, spin right. Add hair. Twist left, spin right. Twist left, spin right, add hair. Twist left, spin right. Keep on repeating this pattern until you've braided the whole section into this braid. Keep on braiding without adding as long as you can be sure that the braid will reach inside the 5-strand braid. Take the second piece and repeat the same pattern. Take a section of hair, total of 2 sections. Twist left, spin right. Add hair below. Twist left. Spin right. Add hair below. Twist left. Spin right. Add hair. Twist left. Spin right. Keep on repeating this pattern. Create yet the third braid. Next, I create the 5-strand braid. Take a section of hair from the front and separate the section in 5 equal pieces. Beginning from the left side and bring strand under and over the next strands. Then from the right, under the next and over the middle. Again from left, under the next and over the middle. Then from the right, under the next, add some hair, and then over the middle one. Then from the left side, under the next, add hair, and over the middle. Then from the right right side, under the next, add hair. And yet over the middle. Then from the left, under, add hair, and over. Then from the right, under, add hair, and over. So bring the hair strands alternately from left and right. First, under the next one, and then over the middle strand. Pancake the edges of the braid to get more volume. When you come on the back side of your head, add smaller side braids one by one inside the 5-strand braid. Make sure that the braid will stay tight so you won't need bobby pins to secure the braid inside the bigger one. After the last addings, keep on braiding without addings until the end of the hair. Here's the final result of this hairstyle. Thank you for watching this video. Have a great day!